In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to perform an action when you have selected a required sheet in an easy way, in Microsoft Excel using VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.